These days, people seem to be talking past each other. Our political parties seem further apart than ever. Online and on TV, the levels of antagonism and contempt seem to keep going up and up. The state humanities councils are working hard to reverse this trend by leveraging what the humanities are good at: context and conversation. When we have a better sense of the bigger picture, it helps us see beyond the distractions of the moment. When we talk to each other, outside of our bubbles, we often find that we have a lot in common. We are the 56 State Humanities Councils, and our experience proves that conversation can lead to connection rather than division. Our community conversations encourage civil but frank dialogue about the most important issues facing Americans today. Our history programs increase understanding of the past and present and inspire lively discussions. Both types of programs foster a more informed citizenry, the backbone of a strong democracy. For more information or to get involved, visit statehumanities.org